Evet. Game's awfully quiet right now. Just noticed. I think Twitch has gone for a slightly darker shade of green on the stream health thing on the manager. Those weird, interesting things. All right, there we go. There's the sound. Now, last week, I started with the Wildlife Preserve mission. Got somewhere around there. Yeah, somewhere around there. Before I called it quits due to OBS basically exploding constantly. Alright. So we shall see if I'm able to actually do episode 9 this time. Okay. Get teleport. Okay. Keep an eye on it. Okay. Definitely a darker green. Wildlife Exploitation Preserve. Sukati. Alright.
I bet your friend Claptrap could get you that Hyperion force field. Now he's out of date though, he'll need a software upgrade. Mordecai should have what you need. He's camped out near the preserve. I think he needs your help with something.
Shit. Top that up. No, that can go. And that can go. Do I have any need for that? Perfect here. Actually, shock. Alright. Change the loadout out. Because we're going to be dealing with a fair few loaders. Yeah, there he is. There we go. Load. Alright. Interesting. Redeem. Right. Grab that. Okay. Back to my snap snap. And across here. Your toast. There you go. That is done. Let's look back. Back.
Hey, over here. Hey, I heard about Sanctuary. You alright? Sorry I missed the action. I saw some Hyperion movement out in Tundra Express. So Bloodwing and I checked it out. Didn't realize we were walking into a trap. Bloodwing gave me time to get away. The bastards arrived. Rolling echoed ahead. All my days on the chip of my bird Bloodwing's car, including the claptrap upgrade. I saw my Hyperion jackasses in Africa. Took her into the preserve over there. Well, now you're here. I've been scouting the place for the last half hour. Looks like at least a two-man job. You can get inside from the shipyard, I'll give you support, I'll need you a blow-in. Get my bird, get your claptrap upgrade.
Okay. Over here.
I found a potential vault hunter, sir. You'll definitely want to hear this. She's a siren.
What?
Unlike Lilith, she seems to have no connection to her with you. But
tell me what it did.
I have no information on her parents, but as a baby, she was left with the Order of the Impending Storm. They're an order of monks who rule the planet of Athenus. The earliest surveillance footage I can find is from 4 years ago.
People of Athenus, after years of training and preparation, the Order of the Impending Storm is ready to reveal your savior. Speak, Maya. Speak to your subjects.
Jack makes me laugh. He kidnapped Bloodwing, so I start using my pants and making threats that if anything happens to my bird, I'll blah blah blah. But Bud and I have been through a lot. I know my girl can handle herself.
And the ghosty cut off. Dimmy. Okay. Oops. Okay. Like spike.
Okay, I got an idea. You cripple some of those loaders, but don't kill them. They'll have to open the door to send reinforcements. Loaded that one. Now move on to another loader.
Okay. Okay. There we go.
Stay put.
You're toast. Gross. Grab the money. There. Okay. Try to get a full mag. So close. Alright, your toast.
Enough.
Nope. There you go. And your toast. There we go.
Come back to me.
There we go. There we go. Grab. More bullets. Alright. Shit, you're toast. There we go. Guess I can't crack that open. Okay, let's see if I can find the switch. There it is. There we go. I can now loot that little room. Grab you. You. Okay. Okay, that still does more damage. Okay. That is so good tea.
Welcome to the Wildlife Exploitation Preserve. Jack says he built this place to promote science and discovery and whatever the hell, but it's BS. They're just using slag to experiment on every creature they can find. You gotta get Bloodwing out of there.
Hold still. There we go. There we go. Oh. Hello.
Stay still.
Shit.
Thank you.
shit. There we go.
Okie dokie, Sammy. Let's say we start that test.
It's Dr. Samuels. The test subject is still conscious. You can't expect me to...
Sorry, baby. I can't hear you over the sound of people not being injected with iridium right now. His bulky didn't make iridium come out of the ground for nothing, right? So, got it. You might as well do some good with it. You're not eager to be on the other... Oh, hey, you're in the preserve. I was gonna do this whole thing where I'd lure you in here and kill you, but you just, well, you just kind of showed up. Thanks for saving me the trouble, kiddo.
Yep. There you go. There you go. What is that?
From an archaeologist on Pandora.
Pandora? The planet of convicts and cannibals?
Yeah, it sounds incredible. But this archaeologist says that sirens have some sort of connection to iridium, and the vaults...
Maya, that's enough.
If I traveled to Pandora, I could learn even more about my siren lineage.
That's enough!
Child.
I apologize. Please retire to your room, Maya.
Slab mutation is a volatile, brutal science that flies in the face of human ethics. Needless to say, I'm extremely interested in it. Get me some samples of the slab serum Hyperion is using on the wildlife.
Hold still. That one done. That one and that one. And Zakesh. Natural selection annex. That's gone. All right. I'll just that. Actually. Eight more. Okay. Hyridium. Where's the last one? Back. Okay. That's back again. That's right. Thanks back again. Power of Crucifix.
Wing should be in one of these cells. Don't worry about the uglies and the other ones. They can't get to you. Just get to Blood Wing, and you'll have what you need to upgrade Claptrap and get through that death wall.
Okay. Yeah. Got the drop on me.
Please listen to me. I don't care what you do to me. Just let my husband go. He's got the shivers. He's no good for your goddamn experiments anyway. Just please let him go.
What's the hold up, Sammy?
Don't call me. This subject is unsuitable for testing. His husband has the shivers. He could have transmitted.
Hey, remember that wife of yours and how you wanted to see her, like, ever again?
You can't.
Still don't hear screaming.
The other music is rather loud. Okay.
Did you find her? Is she okay?
Nope, ain't found her. Distance. Run.
Booyah.
All right. Ooh. Cash. Link. Okay, grab you. Check the others, just be sure. Back spike. Okay, so your tea. that. Playing. Okay. And you must have come out of one of the drop bins. Double kill. Let's go.
Bye now.
Link. grab that lot. That is one of the advantages of the reflection power. I can bounce things back at my enemies. You're saying? Got all of them. Two more. Yeah. My secondary monitor is definitely darker than my main. And boom. Light spike. Really? There we go. More bullets.
I know Bloodwing gonna have the biggest
badass they can find to take the ball. Shoot the problem. Just a heads up.
Ready, go down! There we go. Here. And perfect. And thus was born one of the best characters in this franchise. Reload.
Yeah. One Bloodwing back, huh? Shame. I've been doing some really interesting iridium experiments with him.
It's nuking. Bloodwing.
Oh my god. Just give it up, kiddo. Bloodwing's got all the elements at her disposal. Fire, electricity, corrosion, slag. And god damn, I forgot the last one. What the hell is that again? God damn it! Just wink at her and I'll hit her with a trick! I'm sorry, soldier, but you gotta beat Bloodwing down. Do what you can to save her, but if you can't, she's got what we need to get into control core Angel and grab the vault. That's what matters here.
Shit. Yes. Yes, she is.
Oh, now I
in, or that dumbass bird, is just the beginning.
God damn it, Jack! I'm gonna kill you! You hear me?
Sorry about Bloodwing, soldier, but we gotta keep moving. Get that software upgrade to Claptrap, and we'll be able to get through the security field leading to Control Core Angel.
Shit. Ooh. Loot. Look at that. Ooh. Definitely grabbing that. Okay. How many stuff have I got left? Two. Six, four, all right, got you, because you're more valuable.
Oh, where the hell is...
Let's do it. It doesn't have force, but meh. I'll live. Yeah. More damage. No idea if that was me shooting this thing or if that was Mordecai. Oh, sweet home. Okay.
Alright, tap.
Whoops. Right, solve that. Solve that back.
I
Okay.
Poisoning.
Hmm. Wait. Okay. Get that right quick. Hmm. What's my living?
Shot in the shoulder, and he just hid behind cover and threw Bloodwing out to face those bandits on his own.
Yeah.
Alright.
I'm sorry about Bloodwings. Take this note to 1,000 points. I'm going to deliver that note to a bandit leader known as the Slap. Now, he used to be a part of the Crimson Raiders until his methods got too weak. I didn't think ripping that bearing officials limb from limb in front of their loved ones was an effective way to get into them. He disagreed. Still, he owes me a favor, and he can help us get past the bunker outside control core engine.
Okay.
Got a quest for you.
Shit.
Bloodwing's dead. Jack's nearly got the vault open. I don't know about you, but I need a drink. Or, more like a lot of drinks. Hodunks run rack ale out of the dust. Blast the kegs off one of their booze runners and get them for me.
Shit.
The engineers working in the Hyperion Preserve are still alive. You're gonna fix that. I was doing recon out there. I heard them experimenting on three badass creatures. Get out there and free them. I want to see a bloodbath before they get to my herd.
Shit. Shit. Scooter. What's Scooter got? Who?
Hey man, I need something.
I'm trying to write a love poem for this chick, Daisy, but I need some inspiration. Something to get my juices flowing so this poem will get her juices flowing. That's sex. Use this camera to take some pictures of entrance landmarks that I can toss in the poem, would you? Oh, pick up any new mags you see. Never hurts to have a fallback.
Mm-hmm. Oh, I do believe this is the one. I still haven't done that one. What about that? Leg spike. Damn it. That's and dust. Highlands. To the dust. Do 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 do. The first. Anything useful? Can't get that. Could get that. Or that.
That would be the most useful.
That will give me iridium. Damn it. Speed. Damn it. Missed. Alright. Speed! Alright. I'm going with a sniper rifle. Fools. Okay. Grab a grab. Right, of course I don't get stuck in the terrain. There he is.
I'm a better shot when I'm drunk anyway.
Ooh. More powerful snipey snipe. Back momentarily.
go this way. Ooh, there it is. Right. This is my inventory looking like. Yeah, those were fine. Spike. All right. Shit, that's that one.
That shut him up.
Okay.
Your time is up.
Missed. That is why you should play a siren and then get this thing. Because as soon as you kill someone, you're running around with the possibility of causing critical hits to everybody. You're toast. You're toast. And you're toast. There we go. All right. The
unexpected.
Okay. Okay.
Blitz.
Creatures released. Security forces dispatched.
My insurance ain't good.
Oh, look at that horse.
Oh, look at that horse. Oh, why didn't they give me face on me?
Just choose it. The door. I just need to release the badass stalker. Shit. There. Hold still. There. So close, so close. Jimmy Jim. Okay. Jumpy jump. Jump over the roof. Alright. Quickly run through here. I'm gonna actually have to. Okay. Crying out loud. Next spike. Throw them down. And all rounds missed. Okay. Alright. Jim. Back to the flash show. Speed. Run here and run. Do 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 do. Cool. Alright. Sanctuary. Nearly level 24. Shit. One more. Need four more D's.
Alright. That's just the beginning. Every Hyperion bastard's gonna pay for blood. Every one of them.
Okay, 6 round mag. All right, not particularly fast, but meh.
Mm-hmm.
Let's get corrosion.
No refund.
Okay, just that.
That's fine.
Okay. That sits me up with. Alright. Mm-hmm. Actually.
You can never be too well armed.
That. That. Okay. Alright. And cuts.
Control Core Angel is at the top of that mountain. That's where the vault key's being held. The Slab King is up on the other cliff. He can help us get past the bunker outside the Control Core. Hopefully.
Yeah. Load.
Intruder! We got an intruder!
Intruder, huh? Sounds like Hyperion sent another assassin. Alright, boys! Fight like badasses or die like bitches! You'll have to fight to the slabs to reach the king. Be careful.
All right. Oh, actually. Okay. Which one? I think I was thinking that one. Yeah. Oh. Okay. There. Okay. All right, just shut his leg off. There you go. Okay, so those two done. Yeah, pop up. Jump. What do I get? What do I get? Okay. There you go, Mr. Schmidt. Alright. Okay.
get.
Toast.
You killed some of my best men to get to me. I only got one thing to say to you. That was awesome.
So what you want?
So, the Vault Hunter met the Slabs. What a lovely opportunity to kill two bandits with one mortar assault.
Targeting beacons initialized. Beginning mortar bombardment.
Jake, it's using mortars!
Open the door. Zip. Damn it. Spike. One more beacon.
That was fun.
Yeah.
Badass job today, Slab. I'll meet you back in the sanctuary. Oh, and just so you know, my slabs will probably still try to kill you because they're freaking idiots. Don't feel bad about killing them. I know.
Yeah. All right. Let's take a few pictures.
Is that a bandit spooning with the robot? That is some artsy fartsy bullcrap, my friend. Chicks love that. That's going in the poem. Robots and sex stuff.
Okay. Boop. Nick. Nick. And Nick. No man's land. All right.
Alright. Just get it. Mate Toro. Odd name. Alright. Back to Scooter. Then I'll start at the thing. So the story quest. Okay. Let's just stay open. Here.
I recorded my sweet nothings into this here echo device. Just find Daisy and play it, Bert. Gotta wait for her reaction, though, you hear me? I got to know how it went.
Oh, I already know how this is gonna go. I don't think she particularly liked it.
So she didn't dig the poem, huh?
Nah.
I thought it was pretty good.
Alright. Let's go to the thingy. Once in future slab. Why that doesn't stay open?
Roland?
Brick.
Never thought I'd be back here. Last time we talked, you didn't sound too eager to see me again.
Times changed. We got all the help we can get.
Even from a bloodthirsty psychopath?
Who called you that? Jack?
No. You did. 3 years ago.
Oh. Sorry. It's good to have you back, Brick.
Good to be back.
And kiss each other.
Seriously.
Alright.
To be honest, I got no idea how to get past a door that'll only open for Jack.
Sorry to interrupt, but we need time. Get to the City of Opportunity. To breach the final door to my chambers, you'll need to be Jack. That means passing a bioscan and speaking a password in his voice. If you can kill one of Jack's body doubles in Opportunity, I can get you through that door.
As much as I hate telling you to listen to her, Angel's the best lead you got. You already know not to trust her, but be careful.
Kit.
Hey, I got a job for you. Jack's broadcasting a 24-hour stream of propaganda to every family in the six galaxies, telling them to immigrate to that big-ass city he's building. You're gonna show them what a bad idea that really is. Go borrow Moxie's camcorder.
Shit.
Well, got a new mission for you. Shit. I'm gonna stay here in Sanctuary for the long haul, but my slabs still need some stuff done back in Thousand Cuts. So go meet with Rocco. He's a total tool, but at least he won't try to kill you.
Well, there is that.
Hey, slab.
Alright. Grab these missions.
Marcus.
You want my camera, huh? You can borrow it on one condition. Anything you shoot better involve naked flesh or explosions. Bonus points for both.
Okay.
Take that chance. Jack destroyed.
done to me. And now he wants to build his own arena just to rub it in my face. We're not gonna let that happen, sugar. Get out to Opportunity and kill the construction foreman who's running the project.
Shit.
I don't care what you buy, just buy something. Anybody else?
Shit.
You found that. Don't you hurt a bag.
Alright. Dr. Marcus.
I knew I hadn't heard the last of that gun. I bought it off a guy a few months ago. Great gun, but it's cursed. I sold it to a bandit named Horace.
Shit. I am going to be calling the stream just now, but first let's see. Okay. Oh, there we go. Okay, I got three. An opportunity, one out of the dust. Close, thousands cut. But anyway, I should be calling it. There. Yeah, gonna call the stream there. Now, Friday I'm gonna be continuing with my Overlord playthrough. I'll be getting the blues. Then it'll be cycled back to Monday. I'll be continuing with playing Skyrim. Then back with Borderlands 2 on Wednesday next week. Now, this is going to be archived up on YouTube shortly. You can find the link in the chat, and it's also at the bottom of the screen. Consider hitting the follow button if you want to be notified when I next go live, assuming your sins allow it. But on that, yeah. Hope to see you Friday. Cheers.